Dear ladies and gentlemen, my presentation concerns the search for necessary education technologies in wooden item sat design within tradition of Russian forcut. With regard, in this I would like to share my experience with you. Russian wooden architecture, wooden pot and pans, furniture and dolls evoke admiration and attorneys with sophistication and utility, elegant composition of color and form. For the second time, Russia has organized the International Congress of Tradition, Art, Culture. The previous two were in 2011 and 2014, and there are good reasons for this. Multinational countries, old history and culture of pupils in Russia, lead contemporaries of special selection of educational and pedagogical strategies. Let me introduce some important tasks reflected in the resolution of the Congress. Preservation and development of tradition culture is the most important strategy of the state and the people. A use of valuable ethnographical, archaeological, historical, pedagogical, art studies resources of the regions. The creation of ethno-cultural model of education. The establishment of work in the ecological of people's art culture. Creation of museum displays with the use of new technologies and infographic. In 2006, a group of prominent scientists under the chairmanship of the Doctor of Science, academic Tamara Shpikalova, set up a concept of ethnocultural education. This concept has become a manifest for practicing pedagogical in Russia. There are many talented and artisan people in Russia who are capable of affecting and understand of the wood of transforming it in bringing about the gladness and contemporaries and to future general on the form infogetable. Children's Academy of Russia Culture was established 7 years before the museum, which combines school children and tutors interested in homeland, traveling, discoveries in science, mysterious technologies of art painting. It is worth nothing here, the system, forming factors of education. In our opinion, the factors and artifacts, lessons and the workshop masters, meeting the famous scientific, art critics, historical, carrying out annual ethnographical expedition and organization of specialism, search and research work. The directors of activities for Children's Academy of Russian Culture we defined with the necessity of certain set of technology and skills for daily life of young academicians. Material of technology in technologies, research work at culture, excursion activity in school ethnography museum, general physical and expedition. Personalized education. In these photos, the following is presented. Mikhail Morozov from Durakova, Galina Dain from Khachkova, Boris Spirin from Moscow, tourist guide Valentin Savalov from Solovetsky Archipelago. These famous people have one thing in common: peculiar art life, astonishing vogue, and inflation love of life in general. School children meetings with the master in the traditional education form in the academy. It is the master who be the out culture. Senior pupils directly influence the formation of key competitions in general once in the day. To this experience several expeditions, competitions and exhibitions. Their senior ones are well competent. They sweetly, clearly and calmly train youngsters in homes, in norms, interaction, art, painting technologies and methods of art expression. We have been engaging into ethnographic activity for more than 20 years. We travel a lot in Russia. In the following slides, I will illustrate episodes of ethnographic expeditions. Udmurtia, Kola Peninsula, Sergiev Posad. The most fruitful research work occurs in expeditions, culture and history of one's own country inspire great interest. We encourage boys and girls to find information in literature and encyclopedias through interview local people and scientific people. Russian regional habits. Ethnographic expedition, great condition for advanced study of specific themes of research. Over a short period of time for nominees of all Russia reading on local culture. Search for new ideas in technological design of art pieces helps navigating surrounding environment, appreciate the merits of natural material, value is transformed into memorable art values. Looking into the history of our one fatherland, culture, various technology of human masterships, etymology of names, and many other related subjects, is becoming the great goal of enter project work. In our country, the work of tutor is assessed with the results of her pupils, which to show the achievements. In 2014, the team academy became the winner in tourism among educational institutions of the capital.
to show us two different business toys from Japan and Russia.
Moscow region.
Yes. Special for children. And another one, it's Bogorodskaya Igrushka, please. It's toys from near Moscow, not another one.
Yes.
It's from Norway. And another one with this very interesting. It's, you can find it. It's especially women and children like it very much. And the symbol of very much samovar, you know, we prepare the tea, exactly samovar. Samovar was very important and rich people has it in our history. The master who made it, it was a wood woman who was 70 already. So she made it. So thank you very much, and it's, you know, very important to work with the children.
Thank you.